Hey everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome back to the Noodle Planet. And you guys might notice these awesome banners in my bedroom now to replace the ones from last episode. And these are incredible. Look at them. It's a bowl of noodles with chopsticks in it and everything. And just to compare, here's my original. I'll put them here for now. And look how elementary mine look compared to this. This is so much better. I love them. Don't even know what I'm going to do with these because they look so terrible next to it. Thanks. But I'll show you guys how to make these in a minute, and you'll see why. So, other than making the banners, I worked on the creeper statue, and it is pretty much complete. I mean, obviously, I have not put Sparky up in it, and that's what we're going to do today. It's going to be dangerous. But, So I made a modification. You guys saw me building it, and I built up like 10 blocks from the ground. Well, when I extended the legs down, they didn't go down 10 blocks. They actually went down 12 because I had built up 10 blocks on that platform and the legs were off the platform. And I didn't want to make it on a platform. I wanted to make it at the ground level or sea level kind of. So I brought the head down 2 blocks to make it look more like I wanted to. And here it is. Boom. And, oh, I thought there was a creeper on top of it. And that happens. If you don't put torches in the mouth or the eyes, creepers spawn in there, and it's kind of cool to see a creeper standing inside of a creeper. And I'm careful enough that I'm not gonna go over there at that time. So anyway, the reason I built it this way is it's short and stubby with the big head. I mean, it's a regular size creeper head, but the body is shorter, so it kind of looks big. Is I kind of want to make it like a baby creeper in the style of passive mob babies. You see Speedy Gun. Where did he go? Well, it's hard to see from this distance. I'll show you when we get down there, but you know, Speedy Gonzalez is a baby zombie, but he looks like a regular size zombie, just everything proportionally smaller. But when you get something like a cow or a baby cow, a baby chicken, a baby anything, a baby dog or puppy, I guess, they're always like, you know, like a smaller body, like a normal one. And then the head is oversized. And it just looks so cute. So I thought that this would be like a baby creeper kind of guy instead of full height, you know, looking scary. I think this is cuter. So, wow, that's a lot of squid down there. What a squid party. I feel like breaking up the party. Okay. Okay. So we've got Fluffy sniffing my chest. What's in there? Really? Huh. I thought there'd be fish in there. Speaking of... Oh, good. All right. So, we've got fish. We've got fish. Yes. Okay. So I'm going to bring, Fluffy and Socks over. I kind of want to put one at the bottom and one at the top. I don't know if that's going to work out because I don't know if they'll teleport up, but we can try and see if that works. Because I'm going to be bringing, Sparky from the top to the bottom, from the bottom to the top, actually. And I'd like protection at both levels. So I think it's in the chest there. Okay, so let's go and get Socks. Hey, Socks. Hello. Look at him staring intently at Scaredy Cat. And Socks, hey, you want to come? Huh? I'm bringing Fluffy, and you've been here a while. So why don't you come with me, too? All right, good. Okay, so we're gonna go, now with cats, you have to be really careful with the water, so I'm gonna just slowly make my way down and hopefully they will follow. Hey guys, you coming? Come on, it's okay, come on. They don't, you know, cats don't follow as well as dogs. Let's see if I can, here she comes. Is Socks coming? Look at how slow. She's just making her way slowly. Oh, let me show. Okay, so golden noodle. Literally. Right here. A golden noodle. Someone sent me this. Oh, and Fluffy is making her way down fairly quickly. She stopped. But someone sent me this on Twitter. And it's like, you know, it's like the orange noodle in the middle and on like a golden platter. So I thought that's awesome. So I was going to put it on the tree. I'm not really sure where to put it. She made it. I put these here for now, but you know, they're not the cool, or well, I put one of them. They're not the cool one. So, okay, wait. Okay, you wait here. Well, okay, you can enjoy that too. You stole one of my fish. I did not mean to give that to you. So, Yeah, so I thought maybe putting it here, so when we come down, put one on that side as well. But using the new design and maybe... Oh! Ugh, crash number. I don't even know what on this snapshot. I actually hate this snapshot, guys. The reason is, and the reason I have it is because of this. I need it for the banners. If I put it on 14W30, even if I make it in 14W31, when I load up 14W30, it does not show that, I guess, bottom half piece. It doesn't work. So I have to stay on the snapshot, but it, I have to say, so in building that, in going over that way to get clay, which I actually had to go a lot farther. I go farther and farther every time I need to collect clay because of that submarine consumes so much of it. But in doing that, making the banners and recording now, I'd say I've crashed 30, 35 times. It is ridiculous the number of times I've crashed. And I've tried everything. Like, I've turned off VBOs. Like, I've tried a bunch of different things. It doesn't make a difference. I don't know what alternate blocks is. I think if you have like coal, and it'll put it in one pattern, and then the one next to it'll be a little bit different. Anyway, it really, really frustrating that it crashes all the time. It'll probably crash at least once or twice more during this episode. I can't wait for the next snapshot, and hopefully they've addressed some of that. But anyway, so the golden noodle, as you guys can see here, and I'm not sure where to put it. I don't know if I like it there. So guys, give me some ideas on where I should place it or how I should place it. I don't want to put it up above each sign because that'll eat up space for future golden noodlers. But I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. Today we're doing two, and that's rare. And socks came, and it may never happen again. But the reason I did two is because of this banner here and also the one up top. And I wanted to reward both of them. I thought, you know what? If I'm doing rewards for banners today, and I won't always do it for banners, guys, but please keep sending them to me on Twitter. They are awesome. And you guys are really much better at them than I am. And you never know. But today, it's for these two banners because they are awesome and I'm using them. And so the first one is for Redstone of 526. And he sent me a bunch of different ones. And it's actually, I think he sent me the one I based this off of. But I changed it a little bit. And then obviously he sent me this one. And then the second one is for KillerJack144. And he made the one up there. And I'm putting them both on screen right now so you guys can get an idea how to make them. And just pause the video or whatever and you can make them yourself. And that's how you do it. So let's go. And they both finally made it, you guys. Slowly and leisurely. Come on, let's go. And we'll try and get them across the bridge here. Oh my goodness, they are totally obedient today. Get up here, kitty, kitty, kitties. All right, come on. Come on. Don't do that. Fluffy, don't you look in that water. You are not a dog. Yep, you two, get over here. What are you guys doing? What's in there? I've got the fish. Guys, come on. Come on. Here we go. So I'm going to just slowly bring them over here and we'll see if we can make one sit at the bottom and get one up top. I feel like Fluffy was the one who's, well, okay, let's see who wins the race. Whoever wins the race gets to go up top. So come on, guys, I'll give you some incentive. Come on, whoever's first gets to go up top. The other one has to stay at the bottom. Come on, come on, come on. Who's going to win? Who's going to win? Who's going to win? Who's going to win? And it is Fluffy. Fluffy gets to go up top and a Sox. Have a seat, little kitty, and why don't you cozy on up to that warm piece of cobblestone over there? Come here. Come here. Come on. Cozy on up. There you go. All right. So, come on. There you go. Yeah. Okay. I want to get him as close to the creeper as possible. So this is what I was talking about. Let's see. If you look at Speedy Gonzales' head, you see, I mean, it looks like a normal zombie, you know? I mean, I guess it's a little bit bigger, but not that much, you know? Where is he? He's around the other side. Okay, whatever. Okay, where is Fluffy? Hey, Fluffy, Fluffy. All right, so I'm going to go up top. Why don't you follow? Actually, before I do that, let's get this started here with the Well, yeah. Ugh, okay. Oh, so I put lighting here and you guys might be like, oh my gosh, it's not centered, but we're going to close this block off. So it will be. Oh, oh, holy cow. Oh, holy cow. Huh, huh, huh. Okay. Sparky, that was very uncool. I almost had a heart attack. Okay, so I wanted to actually show you guys that, and that's why I left it open. There's this weird thing. I cannot put a block here. I'm right-clicking, and as you guys can see, like, that's breaking. You see that's breaking the dirt block. And I can't put a block here no matter what side I try. It won't let me place the block. And I was going to tell you guys, oh, and he can't see me through it, but it turns out he can. I didn't realize that he could. Holy cow, that didn't happen before when I didn't have my cats around. I could walk right up to it and he wouldn't go off. Maybe they reset something when they came over. I don't know, but I still can't place the block there. And oh, you know what? I don't know why I'm playing with that kind of fire. We don't want to play with that kind of fire. So let's just place a block here. Oh, I can't place one there either. It is so weird. I don't know what the deal is here. But yeah, see, I can't place one on either of those. So eventually I'll be there. Okay, so he's blocked off. We don't have to worry about that right now. And let's head up. Oh man, I keep forgetting to eat. And it's because of the regen I get over there. Like, I'll find times where I'm just playing around my base and I'll actually start starving because I have full health and there doesn't... Oh, I didn't build that up all the way, did I? That's right. Okay. Yep, give me those back. I'm going to need those, I think. Oh, I have signs. Oh, let me get some water. I'll just start that now. Uh-huh. Boom and boom. Wait, did I see water buckets in there? Oh, nice. Oh, that'll make it a lot faster. Okay, good. All right, so let's go up here, put some blocks up. Let's see. So, oh, a nice 4. Sweet. Okay. And what, 4 more can I reach? Oh, yeah, all the way to the top. There we go. I actually didn't need to go to the top, but all right, let's see if Fluffy will make her way up here. And it is more centered. No, she's not going to come, is she? So anyway, it is more centered here, although it is off because 4 and then 3, so like that. Ugh. But we need to put lighting up here, and I don't want torches. So I'm thinking of putting it like maybe like here. Let's see. You know, maybe. Okay, I think the best thing to do is put it like this. And as you guys can see, I filled it with cobble. So like this, like this, like this, and then like this. And I didn't bring any glowstone, did I? Lovely. Good job, dude. Crash number 2. Let's put that back. And it is so unpredictable. I really don't know what the cause is. It could be like it's anything. It's moving quickly sometimes. Now we're going to close that off. Let's go while I think about that, because that is not centered at all. I thought it was going to be more centered, but let's see. Grab that. That should be a help. Where is Fluffy? Did Fluffy go home? Fluffy, you aren't swimming, are you? Where did she go? Great. Just great. Now I've got it. Elmer, how did you get out? He opened the door? All right. Let's take Elmer home. All right, Elmer. Oh, man. Yeah. You can't be trusted. You know how to operate pressure plates now. Great. Let's get you in here. We can't lose you, buddy. You are too important. So, all right. Okay. So I really still don't know where Fluffy is. Oh, wait. There she is. What are you doing, cat? Hey. Yeah, I was looking for you before. Okay. We're gonna go up the ladder again, and I hope I left those torches up there, or else we got some problems. Okay, we're good. Okay, so that is his hole. Okay, so I wanted to put glowstone in these and then cover them with green glass. So, like so. And then, yeah, because look at how close that is to the lime stained clay. And this is green glass, not lime glass. Lime glass will be a lot brighter. But yeah, so that's good. But that is going to look awful. Well, we can take these out. Yeah, and there we go. So, wonder, oh, you know what we could do? Hold on. What we can do is, no, because then it'll be air and he'll be able to walk around. I've got an idea. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll surround this. Let's see, so, yeah. We'll go ahead and surround this with the stained clay. Yeah, this ought to work if I had enough. Yeah, so here's what we'll do is, and I'll take that one out too. So we'll surround this with stained clay so you can't really see, the other hidden areas. I'm going to take fall damage. I don't care that much. Okay, and I don't know why Fluffy is not following. She should. Oh, well, we're just going to have to risk it at the top. It's okay. Get up here. So, like I was saying, so we'll do that. And then, obviously, this one can be, this can be cobble. And then this will be, oh, I didn't need to use, it's a waste. Because I'm stupid. There. Okay, so these can be filled. Actually, that one can't be, though. And then this will be filled here and here. No! Ugh! Crashed again! Okay, what was I doing here? Okay, yeah. Oh, these crashes are so incredibly frustrating, guys. So we'll do that and that. So we should be able, and this one, yeah, because those, all right, let's see. There and there and there and there. Sweet. So that you can't really tell. And then we'll put the green glass on top. And then we'll put the last green glass over Sparky right here. And it should be okay. I think though that I really should, okay, so Sparky is going to be there, and so these need to be turned green as well, just for consistency. We'll green them up, green it. Wait, can I not reach that? Green it? Nope, can't reach it. Okay, I'll put water down right now, so I can just do that real quick. Where is it? Is it, here? And here, and here, and here. Okay, good. So let's get up. There we go. And do I have my... I don't need it. I was thinking I might use a water breathing potion, but I don't think I need it. Okay, so we want Sparky to... Let's see, when they're in the water, I feel like... I feel like if I put the water on this one right here... no, I actually want to put it here because the glass is going to be here, and then we want a block below him. So yeah, that's where we're going to put it, right there. Yeah. Okay. So we'll put that, then I'll jump in, and then we'll put the glass above, cause he'll do this, right? Yeah. And, if I have that there, he's just going to keep trying to go up, and then I should be able to take the water away and block underneath him. I don't know how exactly I'm going to do that yet, but, do I have, signs? Okay, here we go. This is the wrong way to do this. Almost there. That's right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So what we have to do is we actually have to build up to it. So we'll go ahead and start with, I'm going to use glass just so we can, watch him go up, make sure that it actually is working. Hey, Fluffy, what's up? So let's see. He is going to have water. So he's going to have, I need to get out to visualize this. Come on, out. Okay, so we're going to put water. No. We're going to put water at his, at that level right there. So that should be sign and then water and then sign. So we want a sign here. There we go. Come up and check out the view. What? The view. And I know I'm going to get rid of these, but it's fun. to, I guess, mock him a little bit. Although he may pay me back by blowing up. So I may regret that soon. How am I going to get back out of here? I don't know. There we go. And so then I'll say, just keep swimming. You guys know that, right? That I guess lyric from here. I'll make it a little bit more obvious. Just keep swimming from Finding Nemo. Yes, that's Dory, I think, singing that. Let's see. What else? Let's see. Creepers delight upstairs. And I am already out of water. That's annoying. Okay. Oh, actually, that's okay, because this is... Oh, okay. Okay, good. Wait. Will it stay? I don't... Oh, jeez. Okay, good. All right. Oh, and I just wasted the glass. I meant to use my silk touch shears, but I didn't, so whatever. Okay. And put the signs here. Okay, all right. And I need the glass here. Okay, we'll go done. And then, actually, I should have just left that open because I'm probably going to have to go back out one more. No, maybe this might be enough. Okay, sign again, right? So let's see. Happy creepers get electric. Electrified. Just encouraging him to be happy and positive, because I think, can I just do that? Will that work? Let me so he'll be here, and then will that work? Because it's too, I think it'll still work. I can try it for myself. Let's see. So it's just a little bit of extra water. It should be fine. And hopefully he won't drown. Hopefully he won't drown. Or else it's a waste of a name tag and a waste of a lot of time. But we can always get another one. And we'll name him something different if he does die. Although, oh, did you see that? That was cool. You could, like, see underground. Did you see that? Watch this. You see that? It exposes underground. Look at that. Did you see it? Huh. Okay. So... All right, we need to do this, like this, right? That, we gotta be very, very careful here. That needs water, that's good. Okay, although, actually, you know what? I don't wanna do it in that order. I actually wanna put the sign first, let's see. Because I don't wanna drown him, and that might be too far, and it's gonna fall right down on him. Let's see if I can do this. Do that. So that'll be water. This will be a sign, and then water. So let's see if we can be very careful. He can't get out, right? So we got a sign there. Hey, buddy. Okay. So if I put water there, it's gonna come out. So I need to block that, and then we need to put the water here now, right? Is that? Yep. Okay. And then I have to put water. I have to sneak the water in, I guess. So we'll put that there. So there's water. So it's water, and then it's sign. And then we want to put water, like, right. Okay, so let's see if we can do it from this side. You guys are too far away. Sox, how did you get so far over? Get over here. I need your help. Oh, this is going to be a bad idea. Okay, so, all right. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'll do it from the top. Yes. Okay. This will work. Okay. But I gotta be quick. Oh man, this is not gonna be easy. All right. So I gotta be quick because he's gonna come. Oh, I don't think he can get out though. All right. Give this a shot. Whew. All right. Come on. What's going on? Uh-oh. Is he? No. There he is. Yes. Yes. Sparky to the top. Okay, let's see what happens at the top. Let's get up there. I put glass up there, right? Oh gosh, I hope I did. And if not, I hope I get there before he does. Oh, sweet. Oh, it worked. Totally worked. Nice. Okay, now, Okay, so now we've got him. And hey, hey, isn't it nice up here? It's so nice. Okay, so now comes the really fun part. And the final part, which is, I mean, cause he is there, but I wanna block him in completely. So we'll sort of, all right, so we'll dismantle this here. And I'll grab the water, from here. There we go. And then I'll just put for now, I'll just put this dirt block here so I can step on it. Okay, so, now it comes down to luck, I think. Can I see? Oh, geez. I should have put more, torches. Not torches, but, glowstone in here. Cause I should have realized which sign, is nearest to him. Although, okay, I see him. All right. Okay, so what I want to do is okay, so wait, so it's, I'm in the water. So I want to, oh, that's the double water block. And then he's in a water block. Is that, I wonder if I can place that under his feet there. Don't look down. You get scared if you look down. I can't do that. Can I? No. Okay, so, all right, let's think about this. Okay, wait. Okay, hold on a second. We know that he is, he's, the sign is stopping the water. All right, so I could probably take out that sign. Let's try that first. Can I? Please. Ugh. All right. Let's see if I can. Oh no. Ugh. This is hard. Okay. Wait. My keys are all over the place. Okay. Wait. That's probably not the best way to do it. You know what? That's actually not the best way to do this. We're gonna do it from above. You know, and we can just go from the side. That's the way we're gonna do this. The other way is way too risky. And I'm fighting against, you know, the water and being in the water and all that stuff. I think it's a lot better if we come from the side here. All we have to deal with is some cobblestone and stuff. So let's see, we want to go here. Hey, okay, wait, I thought he'd be closer. All right. So his feet are, let's see. So his feet should be right there. Is that the case? Yes, it is the case. I see his feet. So how are we going to get rid of that water? Trying to think of, we may not be able to now that I think about it, but we can get rid of the sign there. Yep. And then maybe we can get rid of the water. Is it? Oh, okay, we got, okay, so that's helpful a little bit. I wonder if I take the, Holy, okay, good. Okay, but he can't get out, right? Okay, so we just have to place the block at the right time. So he's gonna go up and, yep, there it is. Sweet. Okay, so now I think we're all set. I'm gonna just place green. I don't even care right now. I don't wanna mess this up too bad. Okay, so let's place that. Uh-oh. So, problem. The problem is that he's up a block too high, maybe? Is that? Yep. Okay, so that's actually not that bad. Because what I can do is we can let him down a block. So he's standing on that. Wait, which block? Okay, so he's there. If I take this block out, I'm okay. And so what we want to do is, how many blocks? Okay, so we just want to take out that block and then that block and then yes. Okay, sweet. All right. I think we're all set now, guys. Except for what is he doing? Oh, this is that thing. It's weird. He takes up extra blocks. Because he can't be standing in two blocks. That doesn't even make sense. Sparky, you're not making sense. Do you hear me? But it's okay. Whatever. For now, it's good. So let's take that out. And then, aha, there you are. Yes. And I just don't understand. Whoa. I don't understand why that happens with the creepers. Like, they glitch into multiple blocks. But anyway, it's done. We got him. Yes. Ah, didn't die. Didn't die. All right, guys. Oh, well, okay. Let's just, let's check it out. Well, I mean, obviously you guys have seen it. Anyway, let's check out our creeper lightning rod here. Epic. And, No, Fluffy, get out of the water. Fluffy, get out of the water. No swimming. No swimming for cats on the noodle planet. Well, you know what? This is going to be a pain. But yeah, okay, it's going to carry him away. Okay, fine. I'll clear this out for the next episode, guys, and then it'll look awesome. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching, and of course, noodle on!